Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Thanks so much for joining me today. I hope you all are doing well. In this video, I'm going to be decorating my planner for the week of April 13th through April 19th. So this week I am planning to use this Color Story sticker book. I think this is the second one. It could be the third, I'm not really sure. But I know this is an older one and I've not used very much of it, so I'm going to challenge myself to use quite a few stickers, at least quite a few for me. So that is my goal, is to use that one. So let's get the pages first. Let's see. All right, don't have any pre-planning notes. Because we know there's no plans, right? It's just to-do list. So all right, so I've got my pages and I've got this book. Like I said, I barely used it. I think the way they did it is five or six different like themes in this book, and I've only used one of them, and I only used like maybe half of the one that I did use. One of my goals for this is to use a lot of these boxes. I think that's kind of part of the reason why I came to this. I'm actually going to try to use a lot of stickers this week. I may as well, like at least decorative stickers. There are no plans. Like I have no plans this week. So I can kind of, you know, get carried away with this. I don't think I'm gonna use 12 of them. Let's see, they give us 12. Oh, two of them are actually kind of like list boxes or something like that. So there's 10. Well, obviously I don't need to use this one because that one's a fall one. So, okay, so we're down to 9. she has on a sweater too, but I still might use this one. All right, so I'm going to see if I can use... I was thinking about trying to use 7, like use a full box on every day of the week. So we'll see if I can do that. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. Let's start with... Let's start with these. Okay. So... this one down. And we'll do this one for the start of the week. Do something good today. Okay. All right, so that's 1. Okay, so what I'm gonna do then, let's put her on this side. Put her on Friday. Okay. I don't know if that's really straight, but okay, so let's go back and look at this one. If we use this one, darn, I didn't want this on the bottom because it's striped. But I don't know if I want it on the top because it's blue. Maybe we'll switch this and do this one here and this one here. I think that works. So now we've got these. One will go here, the other will go here. Oh, shoot. That poor page. All right. I'm gonna do this one here. All right, I put down 7 box stickers. Wow. All right, so now let's check this chick out. This one is all of a sudden green. There is some green here. I don't know about that. Is this peach or pink? I think it's pink. Yeah, so we'll skip that one. That one's pink with peach. Can I use this one? We can use the priority one. And this one would have been cute to use the errand sticker, but there are no errands. This backfired on me really quick. Plans. I can use either one of those. And I could use blue checklist, peach. Use this one because it's in this sticker, which technically that's in this sticker, but I don't want all four of those colors. Oh, and then the girls, let's put some girls down. All right, we have her already. Oh, we have her already. She's fall. We have her already. I just don't know if I want this all the way to the bottom, or, you know, let's just put her on the last line. Put that there. Yeah, I think I want this one here. I really need to put my list in next, I think, because I can't figure out where I want anything to go. All right, so we're just going to put that down for a second and figure out where I'm gonna put the checklist. Let's just do this, this, and this, because I think I like these together. Together. So we're going to do three lists. Apparently Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. So Monday can be blue. Wednesday will be peach. This is So now we have some checklists. I want a box for this one, but that one, the box is a really random color. I like it with that, but where would I put it? This is the only place to put this. That's gonna go down. It has to go there. I think that works there, but now it needs something, right? How about this one? Let's see. Okay. I think we'll do that. Leave that. Life is lovely. I don't know why I can't get these up. Look at that. I've cleared almost a whole space. Cut these flowers. coaster. And just only question is where this should go. Kind of like her there. Kind of like her here. So maybe there. I was wondering if any of these would cover up where that says errands. I was like, and then I could use it. I'm gonna say, you know, let's see. I could go right there. Okay. Let's move these flowers down just a little bit. Actually, I'm gonna move them off for a second. Let's see if I like this here. I could go right above her head. I mean, do I have enough stickers on my fingers? Okay, let's try. Pull this up. Put this here. Make today great. And that makes me want to move this one. Because now it's too much blue. That was random anyway. This could go here, I guess. That could go there. I wonder if this would look weird. Better if it was straight. I don't know. Okay. Can't we do what we can do? That there. kind of liking that. It would have to go here. Let's put it. All right, I think that's going to be the layout. I do feel like we've got a lot of emptiness here. Of course, I could write stuff, but you know, I got my priority box here. So, but then at the same time, I'm like, do I need another quote? We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 quotes technically on here. So I think I'm just going to leave it be. So let's go ahead and put that back onto the disc. There's the layout for this week. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss any future videos. Thanks for watching.